बहुत ही अच्छा इनिशिएटिव लिया हुआ है, बहुत ही अच्छा लग रहा है यहाँ पे आके। और मतलब मुझसे तो होता नहीं है सुबह वो उठना, और बच्चे उठ जाते हैं तो मुझे देख के भी और मज़ा आ रहा है। इतने सारे बच्चों ने पार्ट लिया है मैराथन में दौड़ने के लिए ऑन अ संडे मॉर्निंग। वैसे नहीं तो नॉर्मल केस में ऐसा नहीं होता है कि संडे मॉर्निंग सोना होता है या किसी, बाकी सब बच्चे सो रहे होते हैं। और इन लोग को देख के बहुत ज़्यादा खुशी हो रही है, कितना एनर्जेटिक उन लोग हैं। आज सुबह 6:30 बजे लोग रेस दौड़ रहे हैं, मैराथन दौड़ रहे हैं, बहुत ज़्यादा मज़ा आ रहा है। और इन लोग ने बहुत एक अच्छा इनिशिएटिव लिया है कि बच्चे एक्टिव रहे, क्योंकि आजकल वीडियो गेम के ज़माने में कोई बाहर निकलता नहीं है। तो इन लोग ने एक इनिशिएटिव लिया जिससे लोग बाहर आएँ, बच्चे बाहर आएँ, एक साथ मिले और मैराथन दौड़े और फिट रहे।
एक्चुअली इन अ वे ये हमारे लिए भी एक बहुत बड़ा मोटिवेशन है, ये जूनियर मैराथन, ये मुंबई जूनियर थॉन, क्योंकि हम सब में से कोई भी, लाइक स्पेशली मैं और गोली, तो वी आर नॉट अ मॉर्निंग पर्सन एट ऑल। तो इन अ वे ये हमारे लिए भी मोटिवेशन है कि आज हम यहाँ पे 6:30 बजे आने के लिए 5 बजे उठे हैं, घर से रेडी होके यहाँ पे आए हैं। सो इन अ वे ये हमारे लिए भी मोटिवेटिंग है कि हमको बहुत दिनों बाद एक दिन मौका मिला कि हम जल्दी उठें सुबह और यहाँ पे आके दूसरे लोगों को चीयर करें ताकि वो मैराथन भाग सकें। सो आई एम रियली ग्लैड आई कुड मेक इट हियर टुडे।
सो चिल्ड्रन हैव टू बी ट्रीटेड मोर बेटर देन ज्वेलरी बिकॉज दे आर मोर प्रेशियस देन एनी प्रेशियस ज्वेलरी ऑन दिस अर्थ। वी शुड गेट द फ्यूचर ऑप्टिमाइज्ड, we should get their vision maximized, we should get their beings energized to get them mickeyized.
Okay, do you think it's a good start? It's a third edition, it's a third year.
It is a beautiful start, and the organizers Party Shati have done a very very good job. I mean, having to see a thing, what a great movement. Children must be seeded, initiated into wellness, and they should be well, they should be healthy, they should be healed, their minds should be full of vision, their hearts should be full of love, and they should be full of ideas, and they should be relaxed.
Thank you so much. Thank you, sir.
बहुत अच्छी बात है, मैं भी उनको देख के ही उठा हूँ क्योंकि मेरी मम्मी ने बोला कि इतने छोटे छोटे बच्चे इतने सुबह सुबह उठ के मैराथन के लिए जा रहे हैं और तू इतना बैठ के सो रहा है, और आज शूट भी नहीं था तो आई वॉज रेस्टिंग तो मैं भी उठ गया, इनको देख के मोटिवेशन मिला, मैं भी उठ गया, और इनको देख के बहुत बहुत खुशी हो रही है कि काश मैं वापस, मैं जब तारक मेहता में फर्स्ट टाइम आया था उतने जितना हो जाता और वापस मैं भागता।
Actually, I am an early riser, so I prefer to wake up in the morning rather than too late, because you know I always feel the entire half of the day is wasted. So I always prefer to wake up in the morning, go to my gym, exercise, and you know start my day on the positive note.
Okay, what was your first reaction the moment the organizer of this event approached you for this event?
You know, Smile Foundation and I, we go a long way together. We have been working since quite some time right now, and as I am a certified nutritionist myself and a fitness freak. Once they approached me and said, you know, 3,000-4,000 kiddos will be running the marathon in the morning. I said, I want to be a part of this cause because this is really close to my heart. And I like to motivate people. I like to encourage them to, you know, exercise, be healthy, follow a healthy lifestyle. That's very, very important for me. And I think it should be for everyone. And seeing all those kids early in the morning. And of course, not to forget, we should also thank the parents for, you know, approaching, for supporting the children, for bringing them here and pushing them to run the marathon. I think it's absolutely wonderful.
Like we said, we have the winners, we have the losers. You guys are all winners for us.
Keep running, keep running.
Gadget, Facebook, all the games, all the application. Kids are nowadays so, you know, obsessed about it. Whenever they have even 5 minutes time, they choose to, you know, sit with the phone and even sit with the iPad and play games, which is like a virtual world. It's fine to, you know, play those games for some time, but it can't be the main agenda of them, you know, especially in the free time. So I think it's a parents' responsibility more than the kids, because for them to understand, maybe it's difficult, but the parents has to take the initiative. The parents has to push them and you know, push them girls for dance classes and guys probably to play cricket wherever they can, push them towards more physical activity outdoor, push them to play with other kids rather to play the games. It's very, very important nowadays. More than ever, we have to support physical activity, we have to support healthy lifestyle.
Something out of the box, how regular are you watching Bigg Boss?
I must say I'm not that regular. I just returned from Poland. I was then afterwards immediately in Delhi. Yesterday I came from Ahmedabad. So, you know, life is a bit hectic. But I try to watch it on the weekend at least to, you know, see the entire week's update. And I think it's quite hectic and happening inside Bigg Boss. It was not that much when I was there. It was more peaceful. But I think Bigg Boss is such a big brand, you know, you can't ignore it. People loving it. So I wish all the contestants all the very, very best. And I think within a month or so, the finale will be there, which will be again excited. I don't know who is going to win. Do you have your favorite person to win?
Please let us know who is your favorite person of the
group. As I said, I don't have a favorite person. I'm not that regular also in watching. I think the best has to win, right? It's the same like the marathon today. The best.
Okay, who's a bigger brand, Bigg Boss or Salman Khan?
Of course, Salman Khan.
It's time for us to kickstart with the next human okay, for which I would like to invite on stage.
You see, there is something in the South coming up. Of course, events, they're always there. And so soon, there will be a good announcement.
Thank you so much, Kalodi.
Thank you so much.
I'm in the morning. But I thought this is a good thing to, I'm not participating in the marathon, at least I can flag this off. And encouraging children is something I think all of us should do. We know that outdoor activities have become so limited for children because we are always busy on gadgets or, you know, on our phones and computers. I thought that it's something that will help me if I came and encourage this.
Okay, do you think it's a good start where you talk about, you know, as you said, you know, just yeah. Right now, very rightly, you know, the children, even children are more involved in your activities.
Correct.
How are you going to help their health, you know?
Actually, these kind of things are so healthy in the morning. You know, also we are in Mumbai, which is so much less polluted than any other cities as of now. So I think early in the morning, if children are taking part in activities like this, I think it is the healthiest thing you can do.
How regular yoga you are?
I'm not actually. Honestly, I'm not. And I think I learn a lot from all of these things. And like I just said, I'd like to train someday to even do a half a kilometer marathon, which
they're associating themselves with school, where they'll be providing school buses to the children.
Oh, nice. That's great. As long as, you know, as long as there's security when it comes to our children, I think it's all wonderful.
Yeah. Okay, something out of the box. How regular are you watching Bigg Boss?
Not watching at all, I'm sorry.
Okay, Deepan,
I'm sorry.
What's happening on the professional front?
Oh, professional front is quite a few things happening. I won an award for a new age actress for Coffee with Dee. Then my Asmi's film, which I just did, and it has just been covered today in Bombay Times as well. It has won awards at IFFI. It has won at the LA Hollywood International Film Festival Best Foreign Feature Film. I am doing a couple of web series. I'm launching my company. So there are quite a few things happening.
Throw some moonlight on your company. It'll be a production house, or you know, we'll be foreign films or television.
Okay, so it'll be all media content, and we'll be concentrating on shooting mainstream content in the northeast of India, where I belong to. I'm from Assam, and I think it needs to be explored more, but not just to shoot regional stuff, but for mainstream cinema.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you. Yeah, so I'm very happy to associate myself with Smile Foundation, who's the foundation's encouraging something so important and so wonderful for the children. This is a junior-a-thon, and I hope they continue doing this year after year. Thank you.
I was excited to come here because mujhe pata chala ki kids are running here marathon, junior marathon. So I was so excited, और मैं मतलब घर से मतलब बहुत excited कि आना है मुझे लोगों से मिलना है. एंड जब मैं यहाँ पर आया, सो kids were so energetic, so यहाँ का माहौल देख के मुझे बहुत ही मज़ा आया, खुश दिल खुश हो गया मेरा आज.
आपको पता है you are the limelight of this event, you know, बच्चे देख रहे हैं, खुश हो रहे हैं, व्यस्त कर रहे हैं, कितना प्राउड फील करते हैं ना when you become आइडल और इंस्पिरेशन फॉर समबडी.
यस यस, बहुत ही खुशी होती है जब लोग प्यार देते हैं और मुझे अपना आइडल मानते हैं. सो बहुत ही खुशी होती है, और बच्चों को मोटिवेट करके भी मुझे भी बहुत खुशी हो रही है कि मैं ऐसा कुछ कर रहा हूँ कि जिससे वो मोटिवेट हों. सो बहुत ही अच्छी बात है. ये आउटडोर एक्टिविटीज़ आर सो इम्पॉर्टेंट, एंड जूनियर मैराथन ये बहुत ही अच्छा इनिशिएटिव लिया है बच्चों को मोटिवेट करने के लिए, बाहर आने के लिए, आउटडोर एक्टिविटीज़ करने के लिए. सो ये बहुत ही अच्छा इनिशिएटिव लिया है.
थैंक यू सो मच.